started this visit with a short meeting in the Ministry of Education and Science, and my colleague Mudita Regasa gave a short overview about the special education system in Latvia and also about cooperation with municipalities and universities. And first institution we visited was a private school Patnis. They are offering a regular primary education program, but they are integrating also children with some communication and learning difficulties. The second day, the group spent in the western part of Latvia and in Kuldīga region, visiting Pelči special boarding school rehabilitation center. And the third day we decided to visit Cēsis, very nice beautiful town with historical and cultural traditions in north part of Latvia. And then we visited two schools. First was Cēsis special boarding school, and where mainly there are children from all country, all Latvia. And the last and fourth school in Cēsis was primary school number two. Mainly it's a mainstream school, but they have also one group with children with very serious mental problems. It's really very rewarding both for these families and children and also for pupils and teachers of the school, because they have some program and lessons just in a small group, but they are participating in different school activities, and other pupils and teachers really appreciate this possibility to cooperate, communicate, helps them, and because it's like a mini model of the society. And if in average in society approximately 2% people have different serious problems, and also in their school approximately 2% of pupils are with these problems. Well, I think there are many different possibilities. I think it's very good, very valuable that now we have established these contacts, and in your group are representatives from different kind of institutions, from schools, from education centers, from ministries, agencies, Open University, and so on. And I'm sure that this is just the beginning, and there will be mutually beneficial continuation. This year is in all of our country, and also for education system and our ministry in particular, very special year, because we are preparing for our first presidency in European Council, which will be the first part of 2015. And our ministry, as Ministry of Education and Science, will be in charge of different formal and informal events. Among these events will be also the a conference of European Association of Special Education. And as Croatia is now also a EU member state, I'm sure a member state of this European Association, so we'll be happy to welcome your representatives to this conference.